What's up, YouTube? Been seeing a lot of videos out there of a lot of 1911s, so I thought I'd show a couple different ones here. This is a Kimber Eclipse Target II. It's got custom grips from Raasco Corporation. They're based out of Las Vegas. My Kimber here, I've added an extended and beveled magazine well, along with replacing the mainspring housing with a solid steel one. This one does have an ILS integrated locking system on it. It is non-functional. It only works with the spring fields. I just added it because it was solid steel and bears no function issues on this weapon. It still works great. Adjustable target sights, 5-inch barrel. Very fun to shoot. Very accurate. Here's my other one here. This is the Kimber Ultra Raptor 2. This one also has custom grips from the Raasco Corporation. This one has the thumb relief cut on the opposite side. These ones do not have any checkering on it. They're smooth, very nice. It's also a very accurate gun. Very fun to fire. So, just thought I'd show off a couple of different ones here. Hope you enjoy it.
Ultra Raptor 2, first time firing it.